Today, we're going to show you how to pack a better backpack, one with all the essentials you'll need to stay safe and comfortable when you're out on the trail. You can use this for day hikes or to go on walks around your campsite next time you go car camping. Best thing is, you only need 10 items, they're easy to find and relatively inexpensive, and they're lightweight so that you won't have to carry a heavy load when you're out on the trail. Okay, so what exactly do you need? Here are the 10 essentials. Okay, the first thing you'll want to have are your navigation elements. You'll want a compass and a good map of the area, which you should put in a Ziploc waterproof baggie to keep it dry. You also want to make sure to have sun protection. A hat's a good idea, sunglasses, and a good SPF. You always want to have, as well, first aid kit. You can buy these ready-made packs online or in outdoor stores, and they're usually only $8 to $15. Or you can put together one of your own. Good elements to include are antiseptic wipes, band-aids, antibiotic ointment, and antibacterial wipes. Now, if something happens out on the trail and you're stuck out there longer than anticipated, you always want to make sure to have clothing, extra clothing. Long sleeves are ideal. You also want to have an emergency shelter. Something like this space blanket, is ideal because it's super lightweight, it's small, it's only $2, you can find them online or in outdoor stores, and they unfold to be quite big and they keep you really warm and dry. These are the same things they give out at the end of marathons. You also want to make sure to have fire starter of some kind. Matches are great, again, in a waterproof baggie, and a multi-tool like this to help you cut kindling in case you need it. You also want light sources. Either a small flashlight or a headlamp is great. And then you'll want water. At least a few quarts of water per person is ideal, and some snacks. Now, these items I mentioned last, not because they're least important, they're crucial, but because they're the only two things that you'll need to replace each time you go out. The rest of this you can keep in your pack so that it's ready to go. Next time a sunny Saturday rolls around, you're all set. That's it. Happy travels.